The world is for exploring.
Oh, we've done some scouting. It is no walk in the park.
Even with the four of us to help, it will be a difficult battle.
As always, Selvari, your intent is good, but your math skills are subpar.
Zoja, you've come to help?
You think I'd let you go fight an elder dragon without a proper genius?
Zoja, I need you to know something.
I know. You blame yourself for Snaf's death. I blamed you for many years myself. But I'd blame myself if you went in and failed, and I could have helped. Snaf would have wanted me here.
I... thank you.
You were saying, Kaith?
Arrah was once the city of the human gods. Even after the deities quit this sphere, it remained a golden, shining place. Until the folly of man sank it beneath the waves. Yet worse was still to come. The elder dragon awoke and pulled ore from its watery grave and raised hordes of undead minions from the twisted wreckage. Now Zaitan's minions infest this place. We must rise above them if we hope to confront the elder dragon.
We'll need every airship if we're going to succeed in this mission. We must salvage enough power cores to get this one up and into combat. If Tyria is to have any hope, we must finish what we started. We must destroy Zhaitan.
And with your help, we will.
One more thing. We have to thank you for bringing us back together.
I don't know what I've done.
You have led, by word and by deed. Without your example, we would never have reunited. I tried to force them. I was wrong. You have restored us.
Are we going to get started? Or just chat Zhaitan to death?
We should stay together. The Pact can guard the airship.
Good to speak with you.
Oh. One down. Let's get that power core.
Finish that last core. That should be enough to get the airship aloft.
Installed, and we can get aloft.
Captain, Ori and undead sighted. They're coming in fast.
Blast! Hold them off while we finish installing those cores. Cast off. We're lifting off.
Line one, cast off.
Line two, cast off.
Line three, stand by. The winch is broken. We can't cast off.
Blast!
We're stuck. Someone has to stay behind to release the airship.
I'll do it.
No, Logan, we can't split up. Not this time.
Long ago, I failed all of you. I left you behind to fight. Now you need to leave me behind so you can carry the fight forward.
You don't have to do this.
Yes, I do. For all of you, and for myself.
Fine. But if you get yourself killed, I'll hound you into the mists.
Form up on me!
He had to stay behind. For all our sakes.
We can't lose him, not after coming back together.
We've sighted gigantic minions of Zhaitan up ahead. Battle stations, prepare for combat. I'm taking the ship in. Get ready.
Thank you. Commander, you've made it! We need your help. We're landing troops in Arra and engaging Zhaitan's minions. Our transports and troops are getting shelled by enemy emplacements. We need someone to help clear a safe landing zone.
Position secure. Just a bit of your soul.
Thank you.
Let's give the Skald something to sing about.
A target rich in violence.
Thank you.
Setting up.
Fury rising!
Another ship coming in, and it's a huge one.
When it comes alongside, get aboard.
Abandon ship! Get to the larger vessel!
Onto the other ship!
Come on, you laggards! We don't have all day!
Logan, you're alive!
Did you think I was going to let you go up against Zhaitan alone?
Logan, I'm delighted to see you're well, I thought.
I know. I got out by the skin of my teeth and hopped a lift with this ship. It's a new design.
Impressive. I think this is just what we need to take down a dragon.
Everyone to your battle stations. We're going in.
You miss me?
Here I come.
Aside, I have this.
Excuse me, this is a mist-cooled tripartite thothmatium energy weapon.
Uh-huh, with a lead tracer array set for draconic energy. Who do you think designed it? I know how to handle this, but I won't break it. Much.
I am mighty!
Fury rising!
Fury rising!
Watch yourselves.
Comfort.
The Elder Dragon is no more.
We have succeeded, but only by coming together to fight a greater foe. You have shown the way. We, and all of Tyria, are in your debt.
Whoa.
Greetings.
Hello.
May you never dwell in darkness.
Victory at last. With Zhaitan defeated, the corruption it wrought can be undone. Dragon's undead minions that still infest Tyria will now gradually be exterminated. One day soon, that plague will be but a memory.
Courage, skill, and friendship brought the dragon low. Let this day never be forgotten.
A victory that all Tyria can share.
This is not an ending. There are other dragons out there. Other battles.
You shambling fuzzball. Can't you just be happy?
I was being happy.
Will you return to your queen now, Logan?
No. Not until I know that Krait is safe.
Meaning he's up for more fighting. See? Logan's happy too.
Snaf would be proud of us. Especially of you, Zhoja.
Proud that we didn't screw up and plant our faces in the mud again, you mean? Well, I guess he would at that.
So, who's next? Jormag, Primordus, Krokotoric?
As Dawn scatters shadows, so we will destroy them all. We could not have done this without you. Thank you.
You're welcome. You can count on me.
Good. Because Air is right. The rest of the dragons are still out there, waiting.
Swashbuckler like you get into the Order of Whispers.
I'm good at what they do. I may not fit their recruiting profile.
Thank you.
hiding from the crowds, Trahearne. That won't do. The world needs to see the Pact Marshal celebrating.
Not hiding, my friend. Thinking. Completing my wild hunt lifted a weight from me, but Zhaitan is still a terrible threat. Now that threat is truly gone. It feels like the sun has finally emerged after a cold, endless night. I can't help but wonder, what's next? Now that we've formed this unstoppable alliance and tempered it in battle, where do we take it?
To the next challenge, the next victory. There are more Elder Dragons to confront, and now we know how. We know they can be defeated. First, we celebrate. We won, Marshal. It would be a crime not to stop and appreciate that. Come on. There's an army of people and an ocean of libations waiting. All of Tyria deserves to share this triumph, including you. Join us.
The world owes you a great debt, Commander. As long as I am Marshal of the Pact, I will see that debt honored. My only regret is that I was not there to see Zhaitan fall. But I shall look forward to the Skalds celebrating your triumph. Congratulations, Commander. We've earned the right to set down our burdens for a time and celebrate. Zhaitan's defeat has saved many lives. More importantly, it has restored hope to a desperate world. The dragons are not stars in the sky. They can be counted. They can be fought. One day, we will kill the last of them. Only then will Tyria be safe. This is a new beginning for Orr, and for Tyria. A clear sky after a long storm. This is a dawn that Tyria shall never forget. This day is ours.
Rare treasure. I want that.
Oh,
I want that.
We have completed the task at hand.
Thank you.